Traffic signals at intersections are a common sight when traveling Florida roadways. Did you know that most traffic signals, overhead signs, and light pole structures have underground support foundations? Drilled shaft cages are one type of underground support foundation the Florida Department of Transportation is using in the city of Vernon at the Moss Hill Road-Sap Avenue intersection. Four drilled shafts will provide a deep foundation or base for traffic signal and mast arm pole installation. The construction and installation of each drilled shaft is carefully monitored. Crews begin by drilling a hole using a large auger mounted on a track machine to remove each layer of soil. A temporary casing form is placed into the preformed hole for safety and to support the surrounding soil. Once this work is complete, the drilled shaft cage made of steel rebar is lowered into position. Workers secure the drilled shaft cage in place to ensure a solid foundation and prevent the cage from moving during concrete placement. Once concrete placement is complete, the temporary casing form is removed. An anchor bolt assembly is encased into the concrete shaft foundation and will serve to support the intersection's mast arms and traffic signals. Drilled shafts have proven to be a cost-effective mast arm and traffic signal pole foundation system in Florida's sandy environments. You can follow the progress of the State Road 79 project on Facebook and Twitter, or for more information, contact the Florida Department of Transportation, District 3 Public Information Office.